gotta get this done.
We can't.
Grades with park cards. Quarter ends.
Good morning, Vikings, and welcome to another episode of TNN. We're your hosts, Savannah.
Tamara.
With our first quarter almost in the books already, this week we asked students and staff, what has been your favorite part of the school year so far? Here's what they said.
What has been your favorite part of the year so far?
My favorite part of the year has been just like changing classes and like just being able to be in middle school and have a lot more responsibilities.
What has been your favorite part of the year so far?
Probably my friends.
About school so far, I think is that the AC works and also the great students and staff that we have this year. And hopefully we can continue this trend of people being kind. Thank you.
What has been your favorite part of the year so far?
My favorite part of the year is hanging out with my sister at lunch.
Having fun with my friends, being with my sister, and working hard.
What has been your favorite part of our school year so far?
My favorite part about this year has been watching my 8th graders who started as 6th graders grow and mature into the awesome people that they are this year.
What has been your favorite part of the school year so far?
My favorite part of the school year is talking to my friends.
My favorite part of the school year is hanging out with my friends at lunch.
What has been your favorite part of our school year so far?
My favorite part of our school year so far is seeing kids find books that they really, really like and checking out to them. That's a lot of fun for me. It makes me happy.
My favorite school year is about being in every single period in the whole world,
meeting up with friends in the event room,
having Mr. West for our first period.
Mine is the house meetings.
So, I don't know, the best thing about Trainer this year is that I'm back. and that we have houses, and that house gratitude is winning because I'm a winner. So, yeah, I think that's awesome.
What has been your favorite part of our school year so far?
My favorite part of the school year is when I got to know all of my classes.
My favorite part of the school year, I think, was when we had no homework and we had nice teachers.
My favorite part of the school year is lunch. I gotta say lunch.
Okay.
My favorite part of the school year so far is getting to join a bunch of different clubs.
My favorite part of the school year is that I get to see all my students 5 days a week instead of sometimes only twice or three times a week. It is great to see all your faces every day. Go Vikings!
My favorite part of the school is about the band class, about my advisory. Mr. Stevens, he's kind to me, including he helps others. Even that's the best class I ever had in.
My favorite thing about school is you guys, you crazy freaking kids and the silly stuff you do, except for devious licks. Please stop that if you would, but otherwise I love you guys.
Having good teachers and having good students.
My favorite part of the school year is being in Miss Langham's advisory.
Okay.
Is that me? And the video game club.
What do you think is the best thing about school?
I get to hang out with my friends.
My favorite part of the school year so far has been meeting new kids, meeting all of the new staff members, having a great time with our students, and watching them follow the Viking Six. Go Viking!
Gaming club, math, Mr. Key, and food.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Strawberries on a summer evening. Maybe
Vikings, we're here from Leadership to talk to you about Spirit Week, starting next Monday on the 27th.
Every day is a chance to dress up and earn 2 points for your house per day.
Monday is Wear Yellow Day, Tuesday is Dress Like a Pumpkin or Wear Orange, Wednesday is Pajama Day, roll right out of bed and head to school.
Thursday is Spider Day, dress like a spider or wear all black. On Friday, wear your best fall outfit to show out for the dance. We can't wait to see everyone showing their school spirit next week. Go, Go Vikings! Vikings.
Thank you. Remember, the Bike and Six isn't just here at Trainer. We should be showing off our best behavior all the time.
Hi, Trainer Vikings. This is Mrs. Weir, your neighbor next door, principal of Glen Duncan. Good to see all of you. I hope you're having a wonderful start to the school year. I could really use your help and support as we work to keep our Duncan Dolphins safe here at school, as well as ensure the safety of all of you Vikings as you leave school. Please make sure that you have an alternative plan after school besides hanging out in front of Glen Duncan. We don't have any staff members present out there, and so we need you to work with your parents and your families to come up with an alternative plan if you're picking up a sibling. You're welcome to be here about 5 minutes before we dismiss. So Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, that is 3 o'clock. And on Wednesdays, that is 2:15. But anywhere within a 5 minute period or so of our dismissal time, we need you to not be on school property because we're doing our best to keep our Duncan Dolphins safe. For example, today we had a fire drill that resulted in an evacuation, and we were looking for and accounting for some second grade students. And as they were leaving the library and following their safety procedures for our fire drill, they walked right into an unsafe trainer incident. So again, Vikings, thank you so much for your partnership in this. It is your job to keep yourself safe, and it is our job to keep our Duncan Dolphins safe. It's also wonderful if I can have the help and support of all of those who were previously at Glen Duncan, helping to set that great example so that the future Vikings see what a great example looks like. So thank you again, Vikings, for your partnership. We're looking forward to hopefully in the future allowing you to have an opportunity to volunteer here at school by filling out a volunteer form and working with our students. But in the meantime, we ask that you hang out somewhere else besides Glen Duncan when you get out of school, and then come over just a few minutes before when your siblings dismiss. To those of you who are not coming out and hanging out at the Glen Duncan property after school, thank you for having another choice, and keep up the great work. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful school year. If you ever need anything, please don't hesitate to stop by for a little support, but no hanging out outside. Thanks, everybody. Go Vikings. Go Dolphins.
Hey, Mr. West.
Mr. Nevins, how are we doing today?
Good. Building my own world.
I can see that. What can I help you with today, Mr. Nevins?
So, you know, yesterday was first day of fall, right?
I did know that, yeah.
So I got a question for you.
All right.
Why do skeletons stay so calm?
Why do skeletons stay so calm? I don't know. I don't know. Why?
Because nothing gets under their skin. It has nothing to do with fall. Go fake.